Welcome. I first want to start and say thank you for everyone who has subscribed. I love the comments. It's so much fun to grow this channel with you. So, I also want to say I'm so grateful to you for showing up for yourself. This next video is from my previous channel, and I kept them because, well, I like them and people liked them. I'm still growing as a creator, and I felt like the messages from these previous videos, they still hold the same value. So, with that, if you already saw these videos from the other channel, awesome, maybe you can still get something out of it. And if not, then stick around because new content is on the way. So, thank you for being you. Thank you for being here. And stay tuned for this next video. Enjoy. Hello and welcome to the Peace Room with me, Kelly Jean. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for joining me. I'm actually excited about today's session. I just want to focus on you, and I just want to focus on the Reiki energy and giving you a session just for you. If you haven't had a live session, they're wonderful, as well as distance sessions. And whether you believe it or not, the Reiki energy knows where to go. And because I'm setting this intention knows where to flow. The energy goes where the intention flows. The intention flows where the energy goes. So if you like this video, hit like. If you're not already completely relaxed and lying down or sitting comfortably, your eyes can be opened or closed. Reiki is not bound by time or space. It's here for you. It activates inside of you this remembrance of how to heal yourself. Whether that be emotional, physical, mental, ancestral, spiritual, energetically. We're going to clear out your field. We're going to ground your chakras and open them. So please enjoy this time for yourself. And if you like this video, subscribe to our channel. Try out more videos. Leave me comments about what you want to see, what you would like. helps me create content that is for you. So I have some beautiful crystals I'm going to work with today for your chakras. And if this video does anything but at least help you even just relax for 10 minutes, at least even, then that's good. It boosts your immune system when we're relaxed and calm. It's like, if you've ever taken a yoga class, or just sleeping at night, actually, the rest and the calmness in your body boost your immune system. It's like your organs don't have to work so hard. Okay. Let's begin. I want to first space. I love doing this before Reiki sessions because it clears out any energy, whether it's good or bad. Of your feet, clearing out the aura around it. So just by listening to the tingles or the brush strokes, just by listening to the brush strokes of the selenite, you're hearing the vibration of the crystal, which activates the frequency, the vibration of the crystal. Your energetic field. So I'm going to start with the bottoms of your feet. Up to your ankles. Shins. The knees. Thighs. And your hips. And your lower abdomen. Your bum. The sides of your stomach. Belly button. Between your belly button and your heart, where your ribs are. Just gonna get each side. Right there, both sides, very softly. Just in the middle of you, I'm just gonna put, gonna write a symbol on you. Just right there in the middle. background is simple, I'm gonna slightly chant very easily Rama just to ground you. choose whatever you want. If it's something that you want that you don't think you have, it's your true self telling you what you want. That is your center. And it can change. Jack Frost's words. You were brought here, you chose to be here. You volunteered to be a being of light and love. And sometimes we forget. A lot of times we forget who we are. Let's manifest the best results. The best results of our love to exude the love. Let's manifest unconditional love that illuminates inside of us and illuminates so bright that it changes. I have a blue calcite right now, right here. It's big. It's beautiful. Let's open up that throat. Let's speak truth. Let's speak love. Let's speak because we feel good. Let's feel good. So many closed throat chakras. Okay. Right here. Right on the throat. Here comes a blast of Reiki. Ready? Oh, is that a rainbow? Oh my god. to go to the ground now. We're going to open up the ground. Beautiful, beautiful ground. Possible way. You can open your eyes if you haven't already done so. Thank you so much for being here. I hope this session moves some energy around and clears some stuff out. Align your chakras in harmony and love. And that today, and however long after this video, you'll be able to understand more of how you want to create your reality. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like this video, hit subscribe and or hit like and then hit subscribe. And for more information about our Reiki classes, our workshops, our certifications, you can check the show notes, the links, and leave me any comments on anything that you feel like you want. Any feedback is really helpful too. I appreciate so much all the feedback that we're getting. It's awesome. And we'll see you next time. All right. Peace.